Hi guys, in this tip I will explain to you how to add structured data to pages created in Adobe Muse. If you want to learn more about structured data, then go to Google search, docs, guides and click on introduction to structured data. And here is explanation that typically Schema org vocabulary is in use, and structured data markup is most easily represented in JSON LD format, and that's easiest format to implement in Adobe Muse. You have on this page example of a recipe markup, but you can get more markup examples from Google if you go to Google search, docs, guides, search gallery. Here you can preview example of how your search results may appear, and then you can simply click on see markup, what will open Google structured data testing tool, and you can validate markup. And the next step is to select and copy this markup and then to modify it. So you will add your name of product in this example, and your description, and so on. So after copying markup, go to Adobe Muse, and if you want to add organization or person markup, then go to master page. So open master page and then go to page, page properties, metadata, and here simply paste markup, click OK, save and publish. If you want to add markup for event or product, then open page with that product and go to page, page properties, metadata, and paste your markup in HTML for head section. Click paste, OK, save your site, and then publish to Adobe Business Catalyst. And after publishing your structured data, go to Google structured data testing tool and start new test. And let's test one of my pages. So you need to copy URL to paste in fetch URL tab and to run test. So in a moment we will see what Google has detected. Here is breadcrumb list, product and person, and those two markups are added on page level, and this one is added on master page level. So just to mention that you can copy markup for breadcrumb list from Google search, docs, data types, breadcrumbs. And here just scroll down and look for example one, JSON LD. Then click on markup. On the left side you have a script tag which you need to copy, then modify and paste as previously explained in Adobe Muse. So thanks for watching, and just to mention that for many types which are not present on Google Pages, you can find online generators which are using Schema.org plus JSON LD, and then simply select which Schema.org microdata you want to generate, populate those fields, generate code, copy and paste in Adobe Muse. So thanks for watching. Cheers, and if you have any question or doubt, please do not hesitate to leave comments on YouTube and my blog, which is Design Easy.